Hey everybody, it's Zealous1826 here. Welcome back to more Final Fantasy VI. In the last part, we had a failed battle with the Tonberries. But in this part, we're back here, right in front of the treasure chest where they're hiding. And I need magic. Hold on. Let's give her some ether, him some ether. Okay, I think I got a force shield from that enemy back at the... Yeah, I'm gonna give it to Setzer. Because the force shield, what it does, it will cast shell on you. Actually, I should give that... Never mind! I was gonna give it to her. I was gonna give it to Les, but whatever. Anyway, we're back here again. Maybe I can better explain these things now. Since I have a strategy for these guys now. What you want to do... Cast Protect... And shell on everybody. Shell especially if you're gonna be using magic. Shell, Protect, and Regen. It will help you significantly. It will half the damage of physical and magic attacks. Quit hitting Setzer! Leave Setzer alone! Rage! Oh. Okay, yeah, hit her, please. Thank you. That's why I have Mog as a healer. For now. Alright. I got Protect up, I got Shell up. I need Shell and Protect on Mog now. Even though he's not getting hit. As soon as I say that. I knew it. How did I call it? I fucking called it. Another thing you want to do is leave Setzer alone! God damn it. Quit it. Did I cast Protect on Edgar? Edgar? No? Okay. I'll have him cast Protect on Edgar. Quit hitting Edgar! Holy. Herp. Now, don't dance with Mog. You're gonna want him fully, you're gonna want control over him. And because none of his, dances will do much to these guys anyway. Now, another thing you can do is simply use normal attacks. Just your attacks. And cast Vanish on everybody. That's what I was trying to do last time and failed. I don't know why I even bothered casting Protect and Shell if I'm just gonna vanish everybody, but whatever! Let's put him up front. And if they're up front, just switch him to the front row. So their normal attacks do more damage. I think he still has the Man-Eater, he does. Okay. Let's throw him up front now. Or her up front now, I mean. Vanish on Setzer, because if you don't hit them with magic, they won't counter with Holy. So, you can just attack them all day long. I think you can use the chainsaw on these guys, too. Hey! Come back here. Missed? Why? Why did it miss? Why? How? How did that miss? Don't tell me I can't attack them with normal spells. Or with normal whatever. Actually, a good thing to do... Shit. Well, that didn't work out as I wanted it to. Oh, and now we're gonna get knocked out of Vanish. Shit. Obsidian Rabbit will knock you out of Vanish, sadly. Mugu Mugu? Mugu Mugu! You know what? Fuck it. Back to the plan. Quit hitting Setzer! Everybody back up! Let's do this the old-fashioned way. With fire! I don't have fire with him, do I? Shit! Okay. Cure, go! mean, I could have Edgar attacking with physical spell attacks, but... Oh, if Setzer had a specific item, I'd be in good shape here, but I don't have it, sadly. Oh well, everybody still has Shell and Protect up, so we're fine. We will be fine. And it missed! How did that miss? How? How even? Actually, I have a plan. I have an idea. Wait, do I have haste? I have haste. What the fuck am I doing? I have fucking haste, man. Haste! Why didn't I do this earlier? Oh my god, I'm dumb. How long's this fight gonna be? This fight's gonna be the whole video. I'm serious. It's ridiculous. Haste will raise your speed. Haste. Yay! Go get them! I think they're immune to I think they're either immune to holy or they absorb holy, so I don't think reflect will help you at all here. However, they hit me with kitchen knife, I'm dead. So let's kill at least one of them. Why do I not have regen on everybody? Do I have regen on anybody? I have it on Setzer, okay. Alright, Mog. Let's get some protects going here. Or not protects, regen. Go, Mog, go! Setzer, why did you do that? Why did you do that? Setzer, explain! Explain yourself! Why did you do that? Why you no single target? Okay. You're getting awfully close to me. You're getting awfully close to me. You guys get away from me. Get away from me. God, I hate these things. I think these are the only times you fight them anyway. Or if you do fight them again, I think you fight them, just one. Alright. I love how our gen ticks twice sometimes, it's nice. Get him! They will not counter his machines. I don't think they will counter Saban's, blitz spells. Oh, Mog, you blocked it! Nice! Setzer, no! No! He had a protect spell! How did that do so much damage? Ugh! Son of a bitch. I'm not gonna revive frickin' Setzer. I mean, to wait for somebody else to have a turn. I should have had Mog raise and her do Kira-ra-ra-ra. God damn it. I'm stupid. I'm an idiot. You're an idiot. Fine. I'm not talking to you right now. I'm not talking to you anymore. As a matter of fact, I'm going to whisper. So by the time my voice reverberates off the walls and goes back to me, I won't be able to hear it. You're an idiot! Am I just eating because I'm bored? I fucking love that movie! Hey! He's hitting Setzer as soon as he comes back! Stop that nonsense right now! Let's get a protect spell on Setzer. Because for some god unknown reason, he loved to hit Setzer. Mog! Why did I do that? Get regen back on Setzer. She's doing the most damage because she has the highest magic power. If she had Figa, we'd be in business. But sadly, she does not. Hell, I should have brought frickin' Terra with me too. Oh well. It's okay. It's okay. It's all good. Let's kill this little fucking thing. You would think this thing would be easy to fucking kill. Nope. His level 99. Oh my god, that took 10 minutes. 5 magic experience points. Setzer learned Stop Mogul and Minerva Boost Buster. Minerva Boost Bustier, I think that's how you say. That thing is awesome. Minerva Bustier. Raises magic points by 25%. Halves water, earth, looks like holy and poison. Wind, lightning, fire, and ice are invalid. Can be equipped by Terra and Celeste. Guess who's getting that right now? Celeste. That was a mouthful. Anyway, let's give him the force armor. Oh, he can't wear the force armor? Why you can no sword force armor? Can you wear that? No? Mog, your ability to wear stuff is terrible. But anyway, let's go do what we really came down here to do. Go up this way, and a gauntlet. Sweet. Forgot I had to get all the treasures again. Which means I gotta go back and get the other ones. This shouldn't take very long. Back in a second, guys. Alright, we're back here. Now we get to go up. Hey, I said up. Up! And Setzer in the front, just because. Because Setzer's awesome! I don't know why! I just love Setzer and Locke. They're my favorite characters, if you couldn't tell by my Twitter icon. Yes, I have a Twitter, go follow me. I rant about random shit. What is this, a sculpture? It's made of bone. There's something in the eye socket. Magirock. Take the Magirock out of the bone sculpture's eye? Yes. See the Magirock Midgard Sormer. Sormer. Murderman! Ah! What the? Hey! Why are you causing earthquakes? Why are you causing earthquakes? What is wrong with you? Stupid fuzzy white thing. Oh, it's a Yeti. Hello! This guy... obviously... weak fire. Oh, Mog didn't take any damage. Actually, Celeste didn't take any damage, and Mog absorbed it. So, in other words, she does not need the shield anymore. Let's give this shield to... let's give it to Edgar, I guess. Actually, I think Setzer needs it. So let's wait for Setzer's turn. Why didn't I do this outside after I could fight? Oh, now I have force shield up. Okay. Let's give her this back for now. Anyway, this thing! Weak fire! So kill it with fire. The Veglalarmanda thing doesn't work too well, so... let's go for Force Nocturne. If it works. Because I think there's a fire attack thing on there. Fit of Rage. Oh, that's the wind spell. Don't know if that hurts him or not. Oh, it does, a little bit. Yellow Cherry, he will use that on himself. It will boost his magic defense, his normal defense, his evasiveness, I assume, and his speed. I'm going to assume that's what it raises, but I don't exactly know off the top of my head. This guy should be nothing. Especially if you just defeated the Tonberries like I did. So, hell, I might just fucking forest skill. Oh, that heals your group. Oh, that's like a full heal, pretty much, at Asuna. Now, if he jumps up in the... And of course she's casting fire! Like, if you're poisoned, stopped... I don't know if it messes with yours. Those kind of statuses, but I know it... Uh-oh, she needs magic. Let's kill this guy. Get him! No! Come on, guys. Come on, guys. I have a feeling he's gonna jump again. Wow, Mog! Way to go, Mog! You get you some Moggy Poo. I should have named him Mog Poo. Oh, look at him! He's pitiful! Oh! He looks pitiful! Oh! Let's give him the Thunder Shield for now, I guess. He doesn't really need it, but... Actually, no! No, 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 no! No, 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 no! No! Okay. Give it to Mog. Since he already knows Blizzard, I think. Hey, buddy. Look at you! You look pitiful! You need a hug! I'm your boss, and your break's over, Koopa. You're coming with me and my friends, Koopa. So Mog is the boss? He's the boss. A powerful yet gentle Sasquatch who loves to carve bone sculptures with a slightly violent side, and the strength to mow down an ironwood tree. Say hello to Umaro. Umaro is the Yeti. He will join your group. Me boss, break over. You my friend. Nice to meet you. You should totally be friends with Gao, Umaro. Umaro, let's do our best, Koopa. Alright. Me wait on big airship you bring. Now, if you have Umaro in your group, he's all automatic. There are two accessories for him. You cannot give him any special equipment, I don't think. I think you can... Wait, you can give him equipment, I think. But anyways, let's get out of this city. Hey. Now, there's one quick thing I want to show you before I do anything else. Right over here is a forest. See said forest? See the forest? See the forest? Land. Let's take off the Mogul's charm because that's not going to help us find this thing. Let's save it here. And let's find one. See how long it takes me to find one. Wow, that was quick. Okay, the Tyrannosaur. Thing's weak to ice. It has, I think, 12,000 health. However, these things are the best experience in the game. If you can come here and defeat these guys with just one or two characters, you will get a ton of experience for these guys. So this is the best place to grind for levels. Because I do believe with a full group, you'll get 2,200 experience apiece. Imagine if you were alone with an experience, or with the growth egg. You'd get over 16,000 experience per fight. So you could easily grind for levels here. This is where I grinded to level 99 with Locksetzer, Edgar, and a bunch of other characters when I first played this. Anyway, Edgar leveled up there. But yeah, right there. It's decent magic experience, and it's the best experience. Now let's go back to Verbermanda, this place. And see if we can, let's teach everybody some magic, shall we? No, land. because I want to rest. Unfortunately, in this airship, I don't think there's a guy that restores your health and whatnot. I'm gonna look real quick. I don't think there is, sadly. But, is it Umaro? No, there's nobody here that restores your health, sadly. There should be. There really should be. But, oh. Anyway, I think I may speed that up, that Tonberry fight. I don't know yet. But, it's down here, I don't remember. Oh, this is where Sid is. Let's go say hi to Sid real quick, see if he says anything. Let's give Mog his charm back. Let's go say hi to Sid. I've recovered completely. I feel much better. Thanks, Celeste. That's all you say? Oh. Hello. I forgot about this. Majorak Quetzali. Or Palador. I think it was Palador in the original game. This thing has decent spells. It's mostly, actually, it's all, assisting spells, but Party does an aerial assault, which means he takes them all up into the air and they all jump on their enemies. Hastiga and Sloga. It's basically a haste 2 and a slow 2. It casts haste on all your party and it casts slow on all your enemies. And of course, we have levitate, haste, and slow. This is good for, I think. You know what? I'm going to give it to him. Since. Oh. Yeah. You need that. Because I think he's done with Fenrir. Yeah, he's done with Fenrir. Let's give Fenrir to her. Because it gives a magic point bonus when she levels up. Which she needs. Because she's my strongest magic user. Hey, Birdie. Anyway, I'm not sure when you can grab that Majorak, but I know you can come back at some point and grab it. But anyway, I think that's well over enough for this part. So I think I may speed up that Tonberry fight. I don't know. But anyway, next time on Final Fantasy VI, I'll be back right here with more magic and debates. Actually, I'm gonna go in here first. I think I'll be alright for now. Let's go back to, what's the place? Let's land right here. And I will be back here in the next part with full magic and stuff. Actually, where do you buy the... Oh, I forgot where to buy them. Son of a bitch. Are they here? Anyway, I will look around for it off screen. I will catch you guys later.